I'm Mason McDonald. The weather forecast for the day is sunny, but partly cloudy. We might get snow showers. It will also be windy. At 9:43 this morning, the weather was 12 degrees Fahrenheit. The high is 17 degrees Fahrenheit, and the low is 1 degrees Fahrenheit. We will get an inch or less of snow today. We also have a winter advisory for strong blowing winds, and watch out for that snow. It's all over the place. Back to you, Samantha.
Thanks for the weather forecast, Macy.